Change lock screen widget. Unlock your iPhone and long press on the lock screen to enter the editing mode. Here, tap on Customise. Now, tap on the widget area. You can now tap on the minus icon on the widgets to remove whichever widget you want to delete. Then, you can choose a new widget to add to your lock screen. You should try out a bunch of widget combinations to get the one that's best suited for your uses.